I've seen one of my mother got me the Meyer IMS script for Christmas.
Yeah.
So I've been looking at that, and there's a lot of course, a lot of stuff in there that human people use, including some crazy. I'll pin you like this, and then and you're like, ah. So nothing to do with it.
Throwing or
what's his name? Because of the
having my shot not
comes here and has a cup of this little guy.
Basically,
yep.
Okay, what do you want?
He was here. And they had a using these. He came in like this.
Expecting you're gonna parry.
And they both went up like this.
And then,
and then Maggie went funk. And they both stopped. And we're like, does that count?
I mean, it really fight.
Because they were both wearing metal helmets at that point. So it was just dunk. But like, it was the funniest thing in the world to see because they were both like, and they were like,
yeah!
Wait.
Sorry.
That was a
baby pump.
Say what?
That was a thing. Sorry. It was. If this doesn't work,
you got on his top.
If it's there, so it's around the head draw.
Like you did this swing out. And then move through.
Alright.
And then the inverse of that, which is.
I think you have one minute turning here.
actually like 1620, but he is from some kind of like mid-1500s.
I wonder where he's from. Because you are a picture-perfect copy of Marguerite when she's doing bubble wrap.
Okay.
In fact, all of the things that have to use to stop her from doing her, you know, oh, this throat is this.
Yep.
That's what I was using against you. Because.
It's also why I like.
I thought I had you next to start over there, trying to pull it out and nothing.
You sort of in the middle of your blade when you come in.
Yeah.
I direct.
Right.
But when I'm pretending you're a curved sword, I use this.
Right.
Because you're going to come in on one of these angles.
Right.
And then I just
yeah. Right.
And
that's why if it's on the normal guard,
uh-huh.
And I do this.
Like the lower one, whenever I the lowest one, that's when he stabbed me in the face and hit me a bunch of times. Because like the time it took me to take up and
converted to a staff tomorrow.
It felt like you're sitting really close.
Yeah.
It felt like I could just
weird because like
do the app
programs
that one of these two.
That's also what I have to do to stop Marguerite is like once she starts the motion, I have to advance with this girl.
Yeah.
Because
yeah.
Like she can literally do this and get hit drops it.
From 1 point to 18.
Oh, why I was in shield,
she just starts confusing for
her. I don't think there was anything.
Yeah, how many folks with Lothar?
Lothar's where I've been fighting for a while anyways.
Yeah.
Which kind of this right here is kind of like how I saw.
And I don't have the answer for that either. That's just so close to like, alright,
But he talked about this is the one where you go and we have
the
where you make an attack and always it's the most defendable guard.
I'm sure that he's
out of his direction
if I see these.
But he talked about how you can spare it and he's talked about comparing
that was also interesting because I wasn't able to
sure. Down here,
because I
think it's a high guard.
Like if I had moved forward at all,
it
would
have
been. Yeah,
I see that.
And then, as I successfully converted.
Yeah,
see,
if you're in high guard, his answer to that will just
reach
the top of the air. And
exactly. Or go around it with my Thomas might be a junior piece here.
Yeah,
of course, he's out of it.
So it can go here, and then I have an action as an horse, even then,
just
yeah. Right in between. So start on the high ground, and make it
that last round of attempts that just like 3 months ago is probably the last thing.
If I can take the most. Seems like the right hand, something about it.
We'll go through it again.
Yeah,
see where my shield goes.
Everything we do is extremely good.
I think, especially,
he's supposed to return.
You're right,
he's not going to try to do the same thing. That's my problem. So, again, it's my comfort zone, which is not.